mentors from CISNGA, LSE, and the University of Oxford for your continued and unwavering support in my next steps, which inspired tonight's theme. Thank you to the King's College Chorus for embarking upon this journey of musical self-discovery with me, and the committee for their unwavering support in our pursuits, culminating in this evening. Lastly, thank you to my family and friends who continue to unconditionally drive me forward towards my dreams. A special welcome to my mom, who has come all the way from Hong Kong to London to see me this evening. This concert is as much about celebrating milestones as it is about recognizing and celebrating the guidance each of us has had in our journeys this far. Hence, and without further ado, let the music begin.
Thank you. about music, and forgive me for sounding really, really cheesy, but it truly is about the people who make up this society. Whether we share inside jokes or support each other through life's ups and downs, I can't thank you enough for all the Tuesday evenings you've given and spent with me. As I first stepped down from this role, I am filled with an immense sense of pride for all that we've accomplished here together. The majority of why I am standing before you tonight joined us at the beginning of the academic year, and what we've achieved really is down to their hard work and dedication, and quite frankly, why these concerts are so fantastic. So, to my fellow choir members, thank you for your talent, dedication, and friendship. And whilst our paths may now diverge, it's been an honour to serve your president and our president. And I'll carry on where we've got mine together, wherever I go. And to our incredible audience, our family and friends, thank you for participating in our journeys. Your support and applause meant the both of us, and we couldn't have done without you. Now, that's enough from me. As usual, I have waffled on far too long, and I better stop before I get emotional. We still have half a concert to sing. But I hope you enjoy the rest of the concert and leave here today loving music just as much as we are. Thank you.
You raise me up so I can stand.
each and one of us, each and every one of our students, for embracing this wonderful journey.
Since this is my and Grace's last year living together,